This man had left something special in his garage as a legacy for his family. You won't believe their reaction. The man you see in this video is called Harold Carr. He passed away in Newcastle at the age of 89, leaving an old dusty garage as a heritage for his children and grandchildren. The older man had a reputation among his friends that he was weird and different. He got lonely over time. Despite everything, he had his passion for cars. Carr was a man who collected cars without having any knowledge about them. Therefore, after his death, no one expected to find such a surprise in his old garage. When his grandchildren were asked to clean the dusty garage, they opened the doors only to be faced by a beautiful Bugatti car. It has a price tag of $8.5 million. Owning such a car sounded like a legend. We were speechless and suspicious at the same time. How could he own such a car? What was its real worth? Nobody had a clear answer. One of his grandchildren stated that the French company made many cars, but only 43 copies of this exact model. It was in 1937 that the last one of these cars left the company. Moreover, due to the date written on this car, it is owned by someone rich from British aristocracy. To be precise, it was Francis Coulson, the first owner of his car. He was a member of the Parliament and had a great passion for racing. He owned many vehicles, devoted himself to what he loved the most, and competed in races throughout the 1930s. Many people bought this masterpiece several times after it belonged to Coulson. It was an old car with a lot of mileage. In 1950, Harold Carr eventually bought it. His driving license expired in 1960. Since then, the car was forgotten and neglected by him, left in the dusty garage for years. When he passed away in 2009, this car was found again by his family, in addition to a significant number of letters from buyers offering an insane amount of money for the vehicles. Harold's family members sold out the cars for around $4 million at an auction. They divided the money equally between the members of the family. Although it is a rare story, it shows us that anything is possible. Who knows? Maybe something special will happen to you today as well. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss any new stories.